A snore interrupts the bidding.
"Did I hear a bid?" asks the auctioneer.
"It's only Beauty," the fairy godmother says. "She's fallen asleep again." Red Riding Hood raises her hand.
60,
she says. Big Bad Wolf sneers.
"You don't have 60 gold coins."
She gives him a smug smile.
"I have backers."
"Who?"
"Us."
The three little pigs shove through the crowd.
"Your days of trying to eat us are over, Wolfie. We'll keep you fed and full on all sorts of baked goodies."
"Well, keeping him full would be a relief,"
says Mrs. Goat from behind them.
"But I'm sorry, Miss Hood. I've got 7 of my own young'uns to feed."
She lifts a hoof.
80 gold coins.
"Going once at 80 gold coins," the auctioneer says.
"It's rude, don't you think, to sell off Snow White's possessions? She only died yesterday."